I personally believe that U.S. Americans are unable to do so because some people out there in our nation don't have maps, and I believe that our education, like such as in South Africa and the Iraq, everywhere like such as, and